since Gunidas has finished their 35 years today, so what do you have to say about their association, your association with Gunidas?
I just want to correct you. Gunidas has not finished 31st year. They have started again the 32nd year, you know.
35th year.
35th year. Gunidas is an organization which is very, very dear to me, and we are very close to Gunidas. And Gunidas, the person who has introduced Gunidas, he was the late Pandit C.R. Vyas ji. We used to call him uncle. He was so close to us, and he is a great stalwart for music, and everybody knows that. And from my childhood, he has seen me, and he used to come to our place, and we used to discuss. And from those days, you know, he used to tell me, "Tumko Gunidas mein gana hai is dafa beti." And me, myself, and my father, my husband, Ustad Dilshad Khan, so we are very close to whole Gunidas family. Unhone shuruaat kiya tha, aur unke bete, tinu bete ne is cheez ko aage barqarar rakha hai. Bahut badhiya ho raha hai. And to tell you very frankly, we just wait for Gunidas festival to come, whether it is in Bombay, Delhi, Calcutta or Madras, you know, wherever they organize, they do it so nicely. And most important thing is Gunidas is a name, you know, actually good listener comes to listen to good music, because they know that once we go there, we'll be able to listen to good music, pure quality of music. So that is the, you know, difference with Gunidas with other organization, you know. So we musicians, we love to come and sing on this platform. I'm saying little more because I'm more closer to them than the other musicians, you see. Because I'm just like their family friends. They all call me Didi and all that, so why not? And I also love to sing in this platform, and we get very good appreciative audience. And they're doing a great job, Pandit Satish Vyas, Pandit Suhas Vyas, and Shashi Vyas. They're all three brothers, they're three genius, you know. They're doing their work so nicely. And I feel jealous of them because, you know, their three brothers are such wonderful friends also. Whatever they do it so nicely, so organized way. Because they themselves are musicians, and they've been brought up in music, you know. They know each and everything about music and requirement of the musician, how to give respect to music and the musicians. You know, we musicians feel very comfortable. So that is why I always give them my best wishes, my blessings, our blessings rather, you know. And they're keeping our parampara. This is very important, our tradition, you see. This is, nowadays it is very rare, you know, to maintain that kind of, relation. Guru Shishya Parampara and then our tradition with our culture. It is very rare nowadays, you hardly see, but through all this kind of festival, we feel that, you see, that we are very happy. So we are happy, very much happy, and my all best wishes with Gunidas always. I'm there always with them. God willing, everything will go very well, very nicely. And in future also, we'll all help and we'll all come together again and again.
Do you think enough initiatives have been taken to create awareness about classical music amongst the youth today?
I will not say no, and I will not say yes also, in between. In some areas, they're doing very well, especially in Maharashtra, you know. Basically, Maharashtrian people are, whether they're young generation or older generation, they are very much into music, whether it is vocal music, instrumental music. This Maharashtrian people, they love music. So all youth, in Maharashtra, we have got many youth organizations. One of them is, you know, even Sasi Vyas also makes a festival, youth festival, upcoming musicians, you know. They encourage and they give a chance to platform to sing all young musicians that way. And then Sanjeevir's group, they also do very nicely. And Speak Meke, they are also a very good organization. They are doing only for youth, you know. So like that, in many places it is coming up, and our youth, touchwood, they are also appreciating now. They are understanding what it is, you see. Unless and until you focus before them, it is very difficult for them also to understand. So that way, we musicians, basically, we are doing some work also for them. how to appreciate Indian classical music, how to come and listen to musicians and know about music. So these things we are trying our best to give them. So that way, you know, we are gaining and we are doing much better what it was 20 years before. Now it is much, much better. And through youth also, they are responding it very nicely. And luckily, whenever especially I go for my concert and all that, I get very good youth audience, you know. I'm really surprised. I really love them. I always tell them, please come. Because you are the future of our music and our culture, you know. You all have to take care of all that. So anyway, they're listening to us and then they're doing very good job. Thanks.
This question has been asked to you from one of our fans mm-hmm. on Facebook. She wanted to ask you that what inspires you to create music?
What inspires me to create music? Yeah. Our music is such, you don't have to, anything has to inspire you, you see. It's very divine. And most important thing is once I start my music with my playing tanpura and all that, you know, then I go to different world. And that is my world, that is my music, my God. Music is everything to me. You don't have to create anything for this kind of music. It comes automatically. It is God's gift. With His blessings, it's all right, fine. We are doing all right. That is where we get happiness. And music is everything for me.